Following episode contains content and/or language which may be suitable for younger viewers. Viewer discretion is advised.
In the Joshua Ashby Films Inc. system, the people are represented by 2-7 yet important groups: the places, of me and the gang, of course, of the adventures of Microsoft Sam and the gang. These are their stories.
Wait a minute. Hold up. Please stop this for a sec.
That is not the intro would be needed. Joshua Ashby Films Inc. presents.
Episode 35, Microsoft Sam and the Gang visits Barnes & Noble.
There it is, Barnes & Noble, the one that we haven't been to in a while. So, shall we go in and see if there is anything in there? Shall we do it?
Great idea! Sam, hopefully if there is anything in there.
Hello, you guys, should I go in with you to Barnes & Noble?
Oh no, Angry Pied, what are you doing in the Barnes & Noble to us? Somebody, help me, Angry Pied, please, you can't even do it. No 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 no.
Yes 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 yes.
Don't worry, Sam. Angry Pied is coming with me to the electric chair of it.
No, you can't, Twilight Sparkle. I really want to come with you guys to the Barnes & Noble. Stay away, you...
Angry Pied, watch your language for this. You're coming with me now.
Should I come with you to get Angry Pied to the electric chair?
Great idea. God Almighty, come on, Angry Pied. To the electric chair we go.
Oh no, not God's country again. God Almighty, Twilight Sparkle, you will be sorry.
Oh yeah? Well then, Angry Pied, follow us to the electric chair we go.
I agree, right this way.
Oh no, not the electric chair again. God, Twilight Sparkle, please, let me out of here.
No, me and Twilight Sparkle are not letting you out of the electric chair. So please, sit, or Twilight Sparkle will get the hands on you.
I agree. So please sit, or else I will get my hands on you.
If you do that, it will be scandalous. I mean really, don't even do it.
Oh yeah. Well then, for this, prepare to pick you up.
Hey, what are you doing? Let go of me right now.
Zip it! Me and God Almighty will not hear your complaining. Also, any of the words you would say?
No, 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 no. Please, whatever you do, don't let the electric chair do that to me, both of you. You will be sorry.
Oh yeah?
Well then, prepare to get zapped, starting right now.
Ouch! That really hurts. Twilight and God, apologize to me. Oh, the black eye hurts of me. Ow,
woo. Sore enemy, yes. Profits, no.
I agree, Angry P-Head. You can't show up to Barnes & Noble to us, capiche?
Sheesh.
And sheesh.
Meanwhile, while they're in Barnes & Noble, they pick what they have from there.
So, did any one of you get anything from here?
Yep, of course we did. Look what me and Sam have.
What did you and Sam get? Anything from here?
Me and Sam have Elvis the Great performances, along with 3,000 miles to Graceland as well.
Elvis the Great performances, along with 3,000 miles to Graceland as well, you said. Great choice to pick. So now, shall we go pay right now?
Great idea, Twilight Sparkle. Right this way.
When? Paying later.
So now that we pay, anyone up for lunch like Cracker Barrel, or anywhere else of it? Because we haven't been to it in a while?
Great idea, Microsoft Sam. Tell us, where do we have to go for lunch?
I know a perfect place.
And that is...
Shame on you.
You keep saying shame on you of it, Sam. How about Cracker Barrel, but still, we haven't been to that in a while. Or how about Denny's?
Denny's? More like Darnies, get it?
Ouch. That totally hurts. Ow.
Microsoft Sam, please listen to me. It's Denny's, not Darnies. Do you understand?
Oops, sorry, Twilight. Old habits too hard. But where was Denny's at?
It was on the 100 N, Kings Highway, Fort Pierce, Florida. Right where Flying J Travel Center is.
100 N, Kings Highway, Fort Pierce, Florida. Right where Flying J Travel Center is. What are we waiting for?
Love me tender, love me sweet. Never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, take me to your heart. For it's there that I belong, and will never part. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams.
This has been a Bob Bain production.
Has been Joshua Ashby Films Inc. production.
Why is Sony Pictures Television logo upside down, Sam?
Could you please fix it?
Oops. Sorry about it, SpongeBob and Twilight Sparkle. Better get it straight up. There, how's this?
There? That's... more like it.